The only people we hire welders from right now is Mill and Stack.
I came here, I took a weld test, and he said be here Monday morning, 6 o'clock.
There's a big demand for skilled welders, and so we do have employers calling us regularly looking for specific skill sets.
The welding program at Midlands Technical College is sparking excitement in the South Carolina business community with employers like EM&C Towers.
We're one of the biggest tower builders in the country right now.
EM&C designs and builds towers for center console fishing boats and walk-arounds for pleasure craft.
We're proud to say the competition is nowhere close to our quality and our standards. And that's because of great employees like the ones we got from Midlands Tech.
Businesses like to hire our graduates because they know that they've come through a very rigorous level of training. We teach a lot of different kinds of welding here. Stick welding, MIG welding, TIG welding, flux core, structural plate, pipe, stainless steel, aluminum.
The guys at Midlands Tech have been phenomenal.
Ben Abernathy contacted us from EMC Towers. They needed a specific kind of a welder. We started working closely with him. They provided some materials for our students to work with, gave us input into the type of equipment they wanted us to train on. We developed that kind of training in our program.
A perfect example of what is possible when businesses collaborate with MTC.
We've had great success in doing that. We've worked with companies like Scana, SCENG, Michelin, and Nucor Steel, Owen Steel, a lot of companies in our area.
They've saved us a lot of money from recruiting standpoints, from hiring standpoints, from training standpoints.
A great investment for employers and students.
One of the great things about our program is the relatively short period of time and the return on the investment a student gets when they come to the program.
I went to Midlands Tech. I enrolled in their welding program, spent a year and a half in the program, and as soon as I got out, I got a job here.
They can literally in 6 months, depending on the program, 6 months or 1 year, they can train in for a rewarding career, and a lot of times making better wages than a person might make coming out of a four-year institution.
Ignite your passion. Enter MTC's welding program and study your craft with instructors known for industry excellence, creativity, and entrepreneurship.
There's a lot of experience in the welding industry in the Midlands Tech program, and that really reflects on our ability to be able to get a job.
All the things that we've learned in a lifetime of work in our profession, we give it back to the students.
One thing that Midlands Tech has done exceptionally well for the business industry is not only are they training welding candidates, they're training great employees.
Now, you know, I'm able to do things that I couldn't do before. So it's definitely been a blessing.